So much. This year we are back with Party Baby. And it's very different from Live on Earth.
Live on Earth was based on original song and stage. But with Party Baby, we wanted to get closer to our past beat of party.
What did you guys think about the EDM remix? Did you guys like it? Did you guys like it? It was good to see everyone having fun with us tonight. Party hard, okay? Okay, tonight we prepared a special event for our babies.
Welcome to Baby Lounge.
Who is Party Boy?
Jello.
Before we start, let me introduce you to our friend who will help us today. Danny! Danny! Yeah, Danny! Danny inside.
I got some Danny.
Make some noise for Danny!
Okay, 방금 말씀드린 듯이 오늘도 저희가 준비한 이벤트가 있습니다.
Like we just said, we have an event prepared just for you guys today.
혹시 뭔지 아세요?
Do you guys know what it is?
네, 그 드레스 코드를 정해서 한 멤버가 그 드레스 코드에 맞는 우리 관객분 중 한 분을 무대로 모시려고 합니다.
So we had a dress code prepared for you guys today, and so what one of our members is going to do is going to choose one member that went along with the dress code best and bring them up to the stage. So the person who will be choosing the dress code today is... So what's your dress code for today?
제가 선정한 드레스 코드는 이제
Back to the
old school.
So the dress code that I've decided today is old school, retro style.
네, 그러면 제가 네 오늘 드레스 코드
So now I'm going to choose one person that fits the dress code.
네, 오늘 저희가 너무 멋있게 보여주셨어요. I came so just well today. 근데 여기에 굉장히 친한 분이 계셔요.
But there's one person that stands out today.
네, 저희 이번 추억 때 빠지지 않고 오셨는데
So far, this person has not missed a single city in our tour.
저기 계신 그린? 복장이 의미하는 게 맞춰볼게요.
So I have a question that I was very curious about. Your concept for today, or every time that you come, is that supposed to be the 맞춰볼게?
When we first planned this outfit, me and my roommate, we planned it just in general for like BAP. We had no idea of the dress code, so we just kind of went with it.
너무 멋져.
It's very awesome.
여러분도 멋지지 않나요?
You guys, isn't she amazing?
네, 혹시 그러면은 저희 BAP를 해서 가장 좋아하는 노래가 뭔지?
So, out of all BAP songs, what's your favorite?
Dancing in the Rain.
I feel like... 누구야? Who's your friend?
It's the third floor, you guys.
아무튼 너무 감사드리고 혹시 마시고 싶은 거 있어요?
Is there anything you want to drink? I'm very thankful, but I also have a present prepared for you.
Thank you.
이벤트로 준비한 우리 선물을 나눠주기 시간은 여기서 끝났습니다.
So now our event's over, so now we're gonna get ready for the next part of our stage.
저희가 어제 달라스에 왔는데
Yesterday we came to Dallas.